Well, hello, my ghouls and goblins. I know you've got your costumes picked out for the frightful festivities. And I hope you all get more treats than tricks.
Halloween's upon us!
Is he a good guy?
Hubie Dubois is the nicest guy in this town.
Give me some happy Halloween word churches. You can pass it out to the kids.
Thank you so much.
As a trained volunteer, I know what it's like when your spooky fun gets out of hand.
Oh, but you see, the supermarket's selling expired bacon. Janet at the library has not been herself lately. I heard a voice in the sewer.
I'm sorry, I didn't recognize her.
It's pretty impressive how long he's been a loser.
Oh, messing with Hubie Dubois. Murder!
The Salem tradition.
You gotta expect a scare here or there.
There's something off in this town.
Read your neighbor.
Mr. Lambert? Is that you? Oh, no.
Salem PD?
Yes, officer. This is Hubie Dubois.
Strange when you're a stranger, faces look up.
Salem needs me.
What are you gonna do, Mr. Dubois?
What I do every October 31st, make sure every citizen is protected.
No one in Salem is safe tonight.
So, would you lose your thermos?
Oh, that'll never happen.
Anyway,
we got an unsolved mystery here.
Oh,
I know who did this.
Not now, Hubie.
Mayor, I suggest we cancel Halloween immediately.
We ain't canceling a damn thing.
This is some Dateline NBC shit.
You're the best person I know. That's why you're a hero.
Not cool.
Hello.
Hey, no!